fingers down, I would do that. And then which one would next? Which one would touch it next? That one, right? You do the same thing. If you can do that, and then let that finger touch it. And now, what happens to your hand as your hands come and I'll touch it? What happens to your fingers? Do they stay straight or do they curve?
They curve.
They curve. You see how his hand looks? Mm-hmm. Yeah, yours has got to look just like that. That? All right, do you know what that thing is right there?
Yeah.
It looks like a ball, but it's actually a bubble. Have you ever blown bubbles?
Yeah, I blow into bubbles a lot of times.
Okay, well, this is like you have a bubble. What happens if you touch the bubble?
It bumps.
Yeah. So what you want to do is pretend like there's a bubble in there, but you don't want to pop it. So you got to get yourself a little bit of a bubble playing. Look up. Yeah! See how much better that looks? That's pretty, wasn't it? All right, let's do a left hand. Let's do left hand, fifth finger. Which one's your fifth finger? Okay, now look at your bubble. All right, try that again. Good, you got it? All right, now let's do the third finger. Let's do right hand, since we just did left hand. Let's do right hand. Third finger. Very good. All right, now let's do second finger, left hand.
That thing, I kind of pushed it down.
Yeah.
I kind of pushed my bubble down.
Yeah. I sort of went with you, didn't you? But you didn't pop it, did you? All right, what about your second finger on your left hand?
Okay.
There you go. You good? All right. This is what I want you to do. Is take your hand, and I want you to put your hand together like this. Now I'm going to tell you to wiggle some numbers. And they're both going to wiggle on the same hand. I mean, look at your hands now. Do the first fingers.
Okay.
All right, what about the other first finger? There you go. What about the fifth fingers? Good. Good. What about the second finger? Yay. What about the fourth finger? This is a hard finger to do. There you go. You got it right. Don't try to look there. And the third fingers.
Look.
There you go. All right, you good?
Yeah.
All right, so now what you're going to do is you see what number one says? I want you to sort of turn sideways. It says, your teacher will draw an outline of your hands on the inside covers of the books. All right, so what we're going to do is can you color the ones blue? Can you color the twos blue?
Mm-hmm.
No, you got to pick a different color. So what color do you like for twos?
Purple.
Okay, and then you got to color threes a different color. What's that going to be?
Orange.
All right, and then four? Can I play the same note soft?
Yeah.
You see the difference?
Yeah.
If I play it hard, it's going to be loud. If I play it soft, it's going to be soft. Okay? So now I want you to play me a note down there that's soft. I don't care where it is. You just pick it. That's pretty good. Can you play that same note loud? Yeah. You see the difference? How one's loud and one's soft? Can you hear that, Robin? Yeah. Which one was loud? Yeah, which one was soft? Yep. All right, now I'm going to play some and you tell me if they're loud or soft. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Loud.
Okay, what's this one?
Loud.
What's this one?
Loud.
What's this one?
Soft.
Okay, so you hear the difference? What's this one?
Soft.
Yeah. You know, a lot of times with piano playing is listening by your ear, too. So that's why we have to work our ear. It gets you on the piano, so that's a good thing. Do you see that this is, what's it say?
Two black.
These things right here. What are they?
Keys.
Yeah, there you go.
Two black keys.
I want you to find the two in the middle. So this is in the middle. There you go. Now, you're going to go down. You see that word right there? Down. You're going to go that way. So find your left hand. Look at this picture. Left hand. Two and three. You got the right ones. But you're going to start in the middle. Not this hand. This hand. You're going to sit on the piano. Yeah, both keys at one time. At the same time. So, there you go. Now go that way and find two more black keys. You skip one. That's three. So find two. There you go. Play those. that are right beside each other? Thanks. And then one more. I see one more down there. There you go. You got it. Good. I like your gentle playing. black keys and you had two black keys. And you're using three fingers.